video. Do you like it? Now is the time they will give it to you. Slam off the beat until it's black and blue.
This gentleman's name is Jerry Kramer. If you happen not to like the video, would you please just talk to him, right? Can't you see we're working?
So he came up with an idea and had this big speaker like behind the band as the song goes on, putting out more and more wind.
Setting up a special effects shot that will make this miniature look like it's about 24 feet in diameter. So we've added a lot of detail to come around this side. You can see that we've added little decals to say danger. So it gives the illusion that it's much bigger than it is.
The woofer really is what you feel at a concert is the low end.
Yeah.
And so it's kind of a live-action version of the Max Hill ads that we've seen, where the
right.
Music's just blowing you away.
Right.
So it's starting to pump, you know, like the real deal, you know.
Cool. I'm okay. This will be all right. This is $4,000. An hour.
Action!
I'm Danny Stag. I play guitar for Kingdom Come. This is my car. It's a 351 Mach 1. See the Bondo? It has a 351 Windsor with an Offenhauser dual plane high-rise manifold, a 650 Holley carburetor, Hedman headers, and yeah.
Well, unfortunately, 90% of all the videos, I mean, once I start, I can tell you exactly how they're gonna end. It's just like, all right, great. Another glitter dress, another lonely cowboy in the alley, you know, the heartbroken one.
Another, it's always so long. I'm always so sorry.
Don't try this at home.
This is a miserable job. Somebody has to do it.
The four musicians in the band are from the Pittsburgh, Ohio, Kentucky area. Where's Louisville? Kentucky or Tennessee? Yeah.
Boy.
And I never took any bass lessons.
It's been the greatest. It's been cool. This is going to be our best video for sure.
$660 a minute.
So when we turn the camera over on the side,
we're just setting up this beam here, and it's in the scene when the guy is holding onto the microphone stand. And he's horizontal from the wind, and he lets go and he blows through the frame. So we're going to mount the camera on its side, and the guy's going to fall through frame. The blue screen will mat it all in with the background later.
And 1, 2, 3, drop. 1, 2, 3, drop.
we bring our girlfriends out, see, because the other nobody else will do the stunts, so that's why we bring the girlfriends out to we get them to do the dirty work.
Action! The rats don't have goddamn managers, they don't have goddamn lawyers, they don't have goddamn record companies.
And no attitude.
I'd rather work with a rat than a musician.
And all the rat eat the like it?
Ever want to see the motor?
Yeah. Offenhauser, dual plane intake manifold, headers.
Ta-da. We can do it, you and I. They like it. It's probably when you divide it, the amount of time by the total budget. It's like about $60 a second. Trust me.
Rock and roll. It's better than it did before. You can't get enough coming back for more. Do you like it?
Just can't.